So I have made three short videos to demonstrate how to prepare samples for different diffraction setups. So we have the STOE transmission geometry. So the idea is that the beam is shooting through the sample and detected on the other side. We have the Rigaku, which is Brak-Bentano, a parallel beam. So the idea is that the beam comes in and gets reflected from the surface. And finally, all instruments can also run in a capillary setup. So in the capillary, we can mount a very small amount of sample or just a little bit of sample and still conduct a diffraction experiment. So quite often when you're doing a diffraction experiment, the first thing you have to do is to grind your sample. So this is an agate mortar. It has a ball and a piston. And the idea is that you rotate while crushing. So no hammering like this. This is not the proper way, and you can break the tool. So you should just, by rotation, grind your sample. So this sample here is already ground. It's the lanthanum hexaboride, and this is a sample that is quite often used as a standard for measuring the instrument resolution.